other thing, though, that I really can't state enough is the call and response here, especially with these two. That's what makes these crazy chord riffs that you hear. It's not really that hard, like, when I break it down, how to actually make these and what's going on, but it's the way that they're working together. You really need that call and response between them.